of Barbara's movies, one of her many movies, and this one is for Mantle. Passed away in June. So he heard that. He heard that. Yes, he did. Yes, he did. Okay, we're going to do another iconic song here before we finish our first set with a big bam wham number featuring another special, special friend of mine. We're not going to announce this one because you'll know it right away. Thank you. ask her, she is right there, more than happy to participate. She's an Iowa Jazz Hall of Famer, Queen of Soul, brilliantly lovely person, and she's a hat-wearing goddess. Everybody, Miss Tina Haas Finley. Girlfriend, you're looking mighty fine tonight.
Thank you.
I like that top. That's
Thank
pretty
you.
Groovy, man. And you got the Donna Summer do on. That's right. Y'all know what we're going to do now, don't you? We're going to do a little Donna Summer and Barbara Streisand action.
Don't pretend that it's right.
Barbara's biggest Broadway hits. I'm funnier. It's called A Little Secondhand Romance. Father has a business, strictly secondhand. Everything from toothpicks to a baby brand. Stuff in our apartment came from Father's store.
Wearing second hands, second hands.
Talented. Has been in all kinds of shows, the Playhouse stage. He has a band of his own called Stark Raving Madge. If any of you have seen that band around here, they're famous. And he'll be here at Noche, I think. We'll let him talk about that. But everybody, please welcome my very dear friend, Mr. Steve Berry. You're not playing that tonight.
Good evening.
Good evening.
You sound great tonight.
Thank you.
Jamie, hi, how are you?
Yeah. Well, buddy, yeah. Steve.
So, hey, thanks for inviting me up here.
You're welcome, sweetheart. Hey. Talk about your show that's coming up.
Well, I'll tell you what. I talked to Max Wellman. I've always wanted to do a show here because it's just a wonderful venue. I've seen you, you know, many times here.
And farting so around up here.
I put a show together. It's called, well, so it's going to be in February, 23rd, Saturday night, two shows, 7 and 9. And it's, so next year is the 50th anniversary of the year 1969. So I am doing all, probably about two dozen songs from that year, from the top 100.
Yeah.
Everything from Elvis to the Rolling Stones to the Fifth Dimension to the Letterman to... I mean, it just runs the gamut, so.
So really, more or less, you're saying Steve does 69, right? Where's my drummer? But of course.
That's my server.
What the heck?
Anyway, I'll see you tomorrow because we're going to be at the Playhouse for the Legends.
The Legends Ceremony, yeah.
Yay.
Gene, are you going to be there?
You bet.
Gene Hobson.
Me and the dance machine.
Yes.
We are fortunately already inducted into the legend status at the White House. So, yeah.
So the song we're doing now for many years, I think getting close to
30,
almost 30 years,
yeah,
right?
Yeah, yeah.
We've had this show, this tongue-in-cheek Vegas lounge act called Joey, Libido, and Sugar. Sugar plays my wife in the show.
Ex-wife.
And it is, it's like Steve Lawrence and Edie Gourmet.
Yeah.
Bad. And it's kind of a love-hate relationship in the whole show, but it's always been fun, and
yeah,
I enjoy doing it. So,
yeah,
it so we're going to kind of do it like that, I think.
You want to do it that way?
Well, I don't
do
know.
Do it that way? I know we can't be serious with one another.
Yeah, it's not in my DNA.
Yeah, let's don't. We're going to do it. We're going to do it in our characters.
Okay.
How's that?
Talk to me anymore when I come through the door at the end of the day. I remember when you couldn't wait to love me.
Crazy stuff. And he wears these stretchy yellow and navy penguin polyester pants. Yeah. And big white loafer shoes. Velvet jacket, ruffly shirt. Yeah, he's hot. He's pretty hot. I wear this big outlandish red wig and a flowered dress and psychedelic tights. We're hot. Let me tell you, we're bad. This next little tune that Barbara did a cover on it, it's a Billy Joel song called New York State of Mind.
Thank you.
next song is from another movie that Barbara did. I think it was kind of from that, wasn't it? Or it was kind of a filly. Cut this guy off. No more shots for Jamie. This next little tune is called Superman. You dork. Wearing black. Awesome. Tina Haas Finley's Christmas Extravaganza. And I'll be at all the Home for the Holiday shows with Max. Yay! I hope you can come. Yes, yes, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Fabulousness right there. Fabulousness right there. Okay, I got... I love this song. The one before this one, the new one. And I want to invite a very special friend of mine up here. I'm so excited to have him. You know, I had this dream. I don't know, for some reason, and because I don't do that much with him, unfortunately. But for some reason, he just came into my mind. And then that same night I was thinking about him, I was singing at Chuck's. And I was like, it's a sign. It's a sign. You have to sing with me. Mr. Corbett Reeves, everybody. This guy sings all over the place. He's in shows at the Playhouse. He's currently rehearsing for Elf.
Elf.
That's going to take place. Yes.
It's sparkle, jolly, twinkle, razzle, dazzle, wonderful. Talking about the Playhouse, not only do we have a legend on stage, but do you know we also have a Dionysus Award winner?
Yeah, we do.
Just won for Miss Nelson. Miss Nelson is missing.
My first show at the Children's Theater at the Playhouse. I've been doing stuff there since 1983. I finally did a show at the Children's Theater, and it was a blast because I got to play alter egos. A nice little teacher, which I don't play ingenues very well, and then the main teacher, which I really loved.
So good.
Yeah, that was really fun. So I'm very excited to have you here. We're going to sing this very special song called Lost Inside.
Did you want me to take my shirt off?
Oh, yeah, would you?
Nobody wants
it. Don't ask me to take mine off. You'll scare the people out of here. All right.
Some music.
Particular song, I says, ah, darn it, I don't do that one of her 5,000 million songs that she does, but I do this one, and this is kind of good, close, so hopefully you'll like this one. It's called The Way He Makes Me Feel. It's also from Miento.